What's up, everyone? Welcome to the stream. I was an idiot and forgot to press go live, so I was live streaming for about a minute before I realized that. But now everything should be working fine. I hope. So, welcome. Today we're going to build another park with your suggestions, and this time I'm going to use all the cheats. No money, no nothing, all the cheats. Yo, what's up, Ollie? Welcome, my good friend. So yeah, before this live stream started, I was talking and all that kind of stuff, but I was stupid because I forgot to actually press on the go live button, so I wasn't actually live. And then I turned the stream on my laptop, and it said that it was still waiting, it was planned, so it wasn't... I'm still getting used to the new YouTube studio. I said it every live stream. But it's true. Can you make a stock market crash coaster? I was not gonna lie. I was expecting stuff like that. And I can try. Let me first put this on Twitter that I'm live. Tweet. There we go. And now we can start building the park. Make a coronavirus coaster. I will do. Can you make a dark ride for once? You really like dark rides, don't you? Alright. Let's start with something simple. Let's start with a dark ride. Because that's quite simple. Let's first build the actual ride. It's not going to be a great dark ride, but it's going to be a dark ride. And this is not a good place for it. You know what? I need to remove those buildings. Also, does anyone recognize this park? Because I just chose one of the parks, I removed all the path and decided to build in it to have a little bit more of background than just, you know, a plain green field. This is one of the scenarios. Yes, build your own Belgium. Well, Six Flags Belgium. Build your own Belgium! Ooh, we have a plot of land. It's a couple of, I don't know. 40,000 square kilometers, however big Belgium is. Go ahead, build your own Belgium! In Ukraine, all schools are closing until April. Yeah. Schools are not closing in the Netherlands, and I don't know how I feel about that. A lot of countries are closing them. So, eh. It's fine, though. I'm not at risk. But other people might be. Alright, so we have a ride here. It's a fairly normal ride. And now we're gonna make it dark. Because I'm gonna build a building around it. Oh, make the dark ride hospital themed. I might be able to somewhat do that. Okay, where's the white? I need white. That's a good idea. Let's first open it. Let's get some music. If only multiplayer was an RCT. It is! We're gonna do multiplayer after this. You can all build in a park together and build whatever you want, just like last time. Howdy, Dorian. Alright, let's first start with the base of white. Is it a mod? Yeah, I use OpenRCT too, and so does everyone that builds that plays multiplayer, and you will need it if you want to play multiplayer. And yeah, it allows for multiplayer. I can just set up a server and, you know, all stuff like that, and you all can play. And it's amazing. I've been to the Efteling a long, long time ago. I've never been to Fantasia Land. I love always the same questions are coming up. Every stream, have you been to Efteling? It's fine though. Don't worry about it, because if you're new here, and plenty of people will be new or just haven't heard the question, that's perfectly fine. Alright, this is kind of ugly because this is, let me zoom in a bit. Not aligned, but it's the best. Oh, yeah, I suppose the best I can do for now. Oh, what's up, bro? Thank you for the 5 euros. Sup, Dusmersh? You got a difficult to pronounce name. Thank you, Daniel. Alright, let's do a roof. Hospitals have kind of flat roofs, don't they? Generally? I think so. Oh, that doesn't exactly work, does it? I should have built this on the outside. You know, I still can. Let's remove this. Woo, thank thank you, Max Arceus. And yes, I've still been to the Efteling. I'm gonna keep hearing that, ain't I? Thank you. Let's rebuild this wall since it's on the outside. Thanks for all the videos, taking me back to the thousands of hours of RCT I played as a kid. Oh, thank you so much. Axelfac. You are giving me difficult to pronounce names. Thank you for the donation, obviously. What types of coasters are available? Any one you want. I'm not sure, but ones that aren't available, I can just cheat in. So that's perfectly fine. Alright, now I can do my roof. And to make it more realistic, like actually, like hospitally, I want to like do some red crosses or stuff, maybe a sign that says hospital. I don't know, I'm not great at building. Give me suggestions if you got them. What a nice box. Yeah, it's, for now it's a nice box. It's white, very white. Should be a helipad. Ooh, I like that. I can spell out H in blocks. Or I can do it in path, I suppose. Ooh, do I have red path? I have red path. I'm quickly gonna do that. Is this gonna remove the thing below? Damn it, it's not red. Obviously. Because there's no lantern underneath it. You could add a helicopter right on the roof. Now that's a good idea. But first, let me do hospital in the signs thingy. Where is it? Here. In red, so it's very easily readable. Car ride 1. No, hospital ride 1. Hospital 1. And then I need some small thing. Does this work? No. 0 clearance. That always works. There we go. Now it looks better. Can't you just make part of the roof red in a cross shape? I was trying to do that with the path, but when the space path elevated, it's gray, not red. But I can do a helicopter ride on the roof, which works, sort of. Can I make it into an H? I suppose I can. Like if I do this. And it's sort of like an H. Oh, thank you, Max Arceus. Now that it's closed off, out of sight of the guest. Make it launched. Alright, I'll do something with it. But first I'm gonna finish this. That's a good idea. You see, this is kind of an H. Oops. Just built those inside each other. Then I'm gonna make it red. Ooh, yeah, I like that. Then let's do an invisible entrance. This is ultra meta. How's the toilet paper situation for you folks? I mean, I live alone. And I'm not a woman, so I don't use that much. So, like, ever since I started living on my own, I've only bought some, like, once every, like, a 24 pack. I don't know. Maybe once or twice a year. So, I'm not gonna run out. Alright, how can I do the path? Wait, I do need an entrance for that. There we go. Oh wait, this doesn't work exactly. Zero clearance is messing around. Ah, damn it. There we go, that's a lot better. And then we call this Helipad 1. You have the water theme. Make those sideways jets onto the path as if it's disinfectant. Oh, that's a good idea. Also, by the way, I have every theme, so don't worry about it. If I don't have a theme, I will just add it. You're getting disinfected while you're in the ride for the hospital. In the queue for the hospital ride. Alright, now we're gonna launch this thing. Let's quickly close it. A little bit fewer cars. And then I need some cheats, obviously. Let's see. Show all operating modes. Unlock operating limits. Let's disable breakdowns. Oh, let's make it a train. Disable vehicle limits. Now we can have a single train with launched mode. Very fast. Let me do this quicker, actually. Let me turn on my auto clicker. There we go. And now let's remove the scenery. This happens. It's not that exciting. It's not long enough. The train needs to be longer. How about this? Ah, that's better. The car ride slows down incredibly quickly. Now we can open it again. Oh, we need to rename this Hospital Ride 1. Of Hospital 1. No, Corona Hospital 1. Alright, let's take a look at the stats. Huh, they're actually quite good. Although the intensity is fairly high, and it's not long enough, so the excitement rating is low. All sick guests cheat. Alright. Whatever you want. Where is it? Whew. Look at that. It's a dark ride and a corona hospital all in one. Ooh, damn, they're puking all over the place. Make a drink scent that serves corona. Alright. Corona milk stall 1. I love how this became corona themed now. So do I, and to be honest, it was kind of expected. Also, I kind of hoped, speaking about like closing down schools, I kind of hoped they would close down the universities. Because I have a tutorial at 9 a.m. tomorrow, which is mandatory, and I don't want to go. There's corona in my country. There's corona in pretty much every country. Alright, let's hire a few handymen to clean up this mess. We don't need mechanics because the rides don't break down, but I'll hire them anyway. Your janitors need to wear yellow hazmat suits. That's a good idea. Well, I can only do so much. This is what you get. They'll all wear yellow. You have to close the park. There's more than 100 people in your park. But this is Six Flags Belgium, not Six Flags the Netherlands. So we're still fine, although I'm not sure about whatever Belgium did. So, eh. Might still be in the wrong. Alright. What's next? What do you guys want? Astronaut entertainer. I'll make one an astronaut. We did it the last time as well. Oh, we don't have the theming for that. Toilets and charge 5 for it, for the memes. I can do you, but no, I can't because we don't have money. Sorry, I can't do that. Gotta make a whole square of first aid stalls and a launch coaster with many loops. I'll do both. First, the first aid stalls. Let's, you know, let's remove these flowers. Flowers are useless. Stockard Market Coaster. Oh, right. Yeah. I'll build that as well. This is going to be our first aid square. Oh, what's up, Mom? Welcome to the stream. You're the best. We're building a park around the coronavirus. Woo! And these are all our first aid stalls. But they're all overflowing with patients. So they're closed. Wait, these are the rides. Shit. So they are closed. No one can get in. And... oops. Everyone's sick again. Wrong button. Everyone's sick again. It's the first one. Kromme Zuidvrucht. Wait, you're Dutch, right? Because of your name. You never heard the name Marcel before? Like your name, by the way. Oh, I'm well. Thank you, Bram. How are you? Every event with more than 1,000 people in Belgium are, they're all cancelled. Alright, well, we're at 153, so we're still fine, although admittedly we have quite a few employees. So, I've never met an American with the name Marcel. You're the first one I've heard of it. I'm not American. I'm Dutch. So, I don't know. Alright, let's build the coaster with a lot of loops. Which, I might be able to make this the, yeah, you know what? I'm gonna make this a stock market coaster as well. And we're gonna need some chain lift. On the loopings. Yeah, I have an idea. Because, you know, when the stock market goes up, it goes a bit up, then a bit down, then a bit up, then a bit down. You know, kind of in a wavy motion, like yo-yo. So we can sort of emulate that with loopings, which is more fun than just hills. And after that, oh, it will crash. Trust me, it will. Let's see, what do I need? Allow chain lifts on all track pieces. Yeah, so far the coast is clear. We haven't seen any yet. Any spam bots. Oh, thank you so much, Cody. We haven't seen any spam yachts yet, but I hope they'll stay away. And yeah, Ollie, I did look up Nightbot, but Nightbot seemed more for like blanket bans for like when people use too much caps or like spam emoji or certain banned words that I can specify. But I don't want that, so I don't think it really would work for this. I'm not sure, I didn't look at it for too long. Alright, you see, the stock market is going up. It's going up, it is very good at the moment. Well, you say that, Ricardo. But I suppose you're Dutch. Well, obviously, because you're talking Dutch. But yesterday, I met someone from Germany, and they asked where I was from because they could not tell I was Dutch from my accent. So it's only very clear for Dutch people. Alright, we're very high. Even need to turn on the cheat, damn. And now, economy is getting better, and there's Corona. Whoops. And we're going down. Sorry, boys. Can't do anything about that. And, ooh, there it ends. Yeah, Ricardo, you should do that. You should play it again. We're very high, blaze it. I mean, there's the stereotype that Dutch people smoke weed, you know, Amsterdam weed, all that kind of stuff. And obviously, I'm not from Amsterdam, but I have only seen people smoke weed like 3 times in my life or something. Which is not much. It's not all that prevalent, actually. No, nothing wrong with weed. I don't smoke it myself. I would never do it. Marshall never goes outside. That's true. It's not entirely true, but I don't go outside and especially into the city and out as a lot of students do. So it's partially true, but still. Dutch people smoke relatively less weed than the US. Oh, that might very much be true. Oh, thank you, Afro. Alright, let's force some guests on this. So, oops, apologies. For what we're gonna do, wait for full load. And we're gonna... Oh, we need to launch it, I suppose. A photo track piece before the end. Sure, they're all gonna die anyway. That's fine. Now we're gonna open it and it will wait for full load. And now we need to turn another cheat, which is guests ignore intensities. And we need to trap some guests here. Just so that they will actually go in. And we need some more guests. Stock market coaster. Let's give it some gloomy colors. Because the stock market ain't great right now. I read that the American stock market has had its worst day since 1987? I think? Which must be pretty terrible. Ah, there are all the guests. Oh, wait. I did something wrong. Look at this. 31 trains, 12 cars per train. That's not... Wait. What are all the guests doing there? Oh, right. I read about the bug that guests, when you close a ride like this, when the guests are already on it, they're getting... They're put in the wrong position. Which apparently happened here. Can be too longer. Alright, let's try again. You're not allowed to have more than 100 people in at a time. Don't worry, Frank. In Belgium, you're allowed up to 1,000. And this is Six Flags Belgium. Do you know what deal with your blockade? I don't even... That's during the summer. I don't even know who she is. I know the name, and that's about it. Alright. Train's getting full. Well, some close at least. And then, let's watch it crash, just like the stock market. Don't worry about the guests roaming around. There it goes. Whee! And there goes the stock market. Just like that, it all drowns, it all goes to shit. And now we'll just open it again and see if it will go again. It just might. Reset crash status. Now it won't anymore be, you know, have the tag crashed. Make an area called United States of America and block it off with a no entry sign. I like that. Oh. 32 people died in a crash. We'll just say they died from Corona. Which is sad, but it's the reality. Alright. What was I going to do here? Alright, I was going to build an America-themed section. I can just build the flags. Which is a bit easier. Let me just clear out some scenery. I'll just build some path around the American flag. I'll remove this lake as well. Oh, I accidentally left some path here. Oh well, that's fine. I get the actual theme from the expansion. There's an American theme. All right, there is. Let me see. I'll probably need to remove some other themes to get room. Because I had quite a few themes. Yeah, medieval has a lot of pieces. Mine theme, don't need that. Pagoda, don't need it. Let's remove all the custom ones. American. Alright, North American, probably. Yeah. Ooh, damn, it's already too much. Let's remove everything. Oh no, not gardens. I need gardens. Oh, we got quite a few more here. Now we have everything? Yeah. And I also want European. Still not everything? Damn. Welcome, Foking Ozen. Your name sounds kind of Filipino. That faux thing. I'm not sure. Maybe I'm just making things up. Let's remove this this bit. So that I actually have some space here. Yeah. Can you please zoom in sometime? Zoom in sometime. I will when it's necessary. Like right now. When I'm building the flag. The downside is that the UI also gets bigger and the senior UI is quite large. Which is very unfortunate sometimes. Alright, I have to look up how many stripes it has. Because I don't know that. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 next to the blue part. Then another 6 below that. And it's red on both sides. Should I use the bright red, like the saturated red? Or the bright red? Which one should I use? So far it's 2-on-2, which is not all that helpful. 3-on-3. It's really split. I'm going darker red. Saturated red. More people seem to be saying that. Alright, I'm getting some messages on WhatsApp from friends. About something for uni might be closed down. Frank, if you're still listening, can you check? Let's see. If I do this, I need 13 tiles. Let's first see how many 13 tiles is. That's quite large. Can I fit that in? Yeah, I can fit that in. Let's do this. Because then I have more space on the blue to actually make it, you know, have some stars. Let's, yeah, this seems to be a good place to start. Use quarter tile flower beds. Yeah, I already do, but I want to make the blue a bit more detailed. And for that, I need to make it a tad bigger. You know what? I can probably use my auto-clicker for this. Yeah, it's a lot better. A lot faster. There we go. Universities and HBOs, I suppose, whatever. This month, no physical education. All right, that's good, I suppose. Both in the public health system and probably that I don't need to go to uni tomorrow for that mandatory lecture, not lecture tutorial. Oh, damn, I did this a bit wrongly, didn't I? There we go, that's better. Wait, this one needs to go... No, this one still needs to be here. And this is the first one that needs to go on. Yeah, there we go. Not only a lot of people died from Corona yet. No, they haven't. And hopefully they won't. So hopefully these measures are good enough to contain it. They might go away. There we go. The white one should be easier. Because then I don't have to worry so much about going outside the borders. USA flag, yep. And now the white ones. This flag will also have a hint of green. It's like I'm painting. I'm like the Bob Ross of Rollercoaster Tycoon. I'm not really though. But it feels a bit like it at this moment. There we go. Some happy little flower beds. And don't worry. If anything goes wrong, there are no mistakes, just happy little accidents. Just like the coronavirus, just a happy little accident. Alright. To make a log flume with launch start. Yes, there is. I think I did this. Yeah, I think I need a bit more space here. So let's delete a few here. Did I do this right? No, the white one needs to go on. That's why it's wrong. The blue, like, looked off. Now it's better. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do 50 stars, but I'll be able to do quite a few. Also, after I'm done with this, I'm going to turn on the cheat that plants don't. Let's see this. The cheat that plants don't age. Let's see. Paint. Paint. There we go. It won't be... There'll be slightly more space on one side than another. Kind of unavoidable. Oh, I'm terrible at clicking on flowers. There we go, that's better. Yeah, speaking about American flags, I want to talk about American state flags. You know, the flag of Mississippi? I think it's terrible, and not because it has a Confederate, well, also because it has a Confederate flag, but also because there's a slight misalignment between the Confederate thing and the lines, so that there's a very tiny, like, white border between the Confederate flag and the line below it. Which is really ugly. It's terrible. Colorado has a nice flag, and not a flag of Colorado. Alright. This is the American flag. It's close enough. It's best I can do for now. Yeah, the California flag is nice, except for that it has a bloody word on it. Which is not nice. Flags should not have words. But, other than that, I do like the California flag. It would not be nice as a country flag, but as a state flag, which is not as important. Because it's not like flown everywhere at international conventions and that kind of stuff. It's fine, I think, at least. Alright, let's do this. We can put all the no entry signs there. We're gonna make it have a lot of entrance points, but you can't go in. Should flags have foreign symbols? Sang a Lily Tarkatan. Which flags? Like, give me an example of what you mean. Because I don't know what those foreign symbols are that you just described. Also, let's give myself some more land. Show map. Because I want this bit of land. There we go. The awfulness that is city flags. There are quite a few Dutch city flags. I think like Amsterdam. Which are okay. Alright. Saying head effect from Halo. I've never played Halo. Apologies. So that's... don't know what that's about. Alright. So we got all our no entry signs here. So that people can't actually go into it. because America is closed. Which, if you might have forgotten or you just joined the stream, that's the whole gag here. We're building America, but America's closed. Do we have the burger bar? Yeah, we do. I mean, this is America after all. So, can I rotate it so that it will be rotated correctly automatically? No, I don't think so. Oh wait, I don't need to worry about that. It's auto-align. Also a feature for OpenRST2. Stalls will auto-rotate to the path. While I'm building these burger stalls, do you guys know, if you guys follow me on Twitter, you might have seen a couple of pictures that I tweeted with like 50,000 drowning guests and 30,000 guests in the park and all that kind of stuff. It's amazing. Because the OpenRST2 developers are right now upping the limits of the game. So right now, we can have up to 65,000 guests in your park. Not the current build I'm using for this live stream. This one doesn't have any race limits yet. It's amazing. Is there a way to remove ride limits? Well, that's exactly what they've done. Well, they've upped the limit. It's, I think, twice as high now. But they're planning to make it even way higher. Like, so high that no one will ever realistically reach the limit. Which is amazing. And they've been talking about doing this for a very long time. It's a lot of work, but they finally, they're at the stage that they're able to do it. Yeah, the ride limit is capped. They're at 255 rides. I don't know if that's been increased yet. Might have been to 510. But it will be increased at some point. Alright, now the KFC. Which I think I still need to add. Like, where's the chicken stall? Yeah, chicken nugget stall. He would build a ride that does the maximum amount of times it goes through a ride. What do you mean? I mean, you can theoretically build it through as many rides as you want. As long as, you know, you've got the space for it. And the landscape data, I suppose. Is there a hotkey customization? Yep. I'm using R to open up the ride menu. Which is how I'm doing this so quickly. All his username is blue because he's a moderator. Hey, the stock market crashed once again. Whoa, there we go. Keeps on crashing. Let's reset it. Also, let's do this. Reset crash status. So guests won't see it as crashed anymore. The stock market will keep on crashing every now and then. Not a lot of guests will go on it, but... Whoops. Every now and then someone will. And then the stock market will crash. Alright, we're almost done with America. French fries. Alright, I suppose. Let's delete these. That's a good idea. Do I have the French fries available already? Nope, I don't. Let's get them. Is it the chips? No, it's the fries one. Where is it? Wait. What's it called? Oh, the chips stall. I did not. Well, I had this one, the chip shop, but I want the chip stall. Because I like this one better. Very British. Yeah, fish and chips. It's a big thing in Britain. I've only had it once in the Netherlands, but I'm not really a big fan of fish. I've had it a couple of times in the Netherlands, actually. A couple of times at uni. Although, what they have there, I'm not sure what it's called. It's kibbeling in Dutch, which is alright. Alright, there we go. And the United States is closed. All the shops are still open, though. How do I do that? Oh, wait, they're automatically open. I don't need to do that. 42 burger bars. Seems accurate. Although, you know, you have the stereotype of McDonald's in the US, but there are actually more public libraries than McDonald's. So, it's not an entirely true stereotype to that extent. Let's remove all this water. I don't like it. It's in the way. I'll keep the big lake. Yeah, I also still have a bit of US stuff. Like decoration. I'll see what I can do with that. Oh, thank you, Hermaphroditeus. Is that like a Greek god? Greek goddess? I'm not sure. Might also just be something that sounds like a Greek goddess. Oh wait, it's Hermaphrodite, that's something else. Never mind. Still sounds Greek though. Or is it Latin? I don't know. Do you primarily speak English? I don't, although sometimes at uni, you know, it happens because they're foreign people. And like during tutorials and presentations and lectures, it's all in English. But generally in life, I just speak Dutch because I am Dutch and my friends are, my family is. All right, let's see what we've got for the North American. Yeah. Oh, we do have some cowboys, some Native Americans. I like that. They're watching over the lands. And yes, they're not equally spaced. But I'm going to live with that. And the Statue of Liberty. Well, it's not for irony, because at the moment they do have their liberty. It's just other people from outside the country that don't, to travel there. And if I'm honest with you guys, the travel ban is like quite extreme and it's quite uncoordinated. It was not coordinated very well with Europe, with the European Commission of Travel and whatever else. But I don't think it's exactly unreasonable. Let's be fair, Europe is kind of doing a shit job at handling the coronavirus. So banning Europeans from the nations that have a lot of coronavirus from entering the USA is actually fairly reasonable. Alright, what else do we have? I want cowboys. I can put them here. Greetings back to Brazil. You have a very Dutch name. Are you from the Netherlands and moved to Brazil? Steven Dorrestein? Alright, welcome to the USA, which is closed. We're almost a year in, we only have 4 rides and about 100 stalls. Alright, what do you guys want me to build? Build as well. I'm not going to build a wall. Because walls kind of obstruct the view. Do a coaster that's faster than sound. Let me quickly Google how fast sound goes in kilometers per hour. I think it's like 1300 speed of sound kilometers per hour. 1234.8. I can do that. I can build one that's faster than the speed of sound. Let me show you. What am I going to use? I need the Twister Coaster for that. And I'm also going to give myself the Giga Coaster. Oh, wait, I already have it. Oh, I haven't invented it yet. Which might also be the case with the Twister. No. Wait. Why are there only... this is better. They were sorted by vehicle. Yeah, I also have the Florida Coaster Train, but I want the standard Twister. Oh, I do have it. So, I need to cheat. No, not... I need to do this. Inventions list. Move all items to top. Oh. Oops. There we go. There's a ride in Walibi Holland in the Netherlands called the Speed of Sound. This thing will actually go the speed of sound. Now I want to load up and play RST2 as well. What's stopping you? Go ahead, have the fun. Oh, thank you, Max Arceus. Make it Walibi Speed of Sound actually go fast, that fast. Well, if I make the design from Walibi Speed of Sound, I cannot make it go the speed of sound. Because it's not high enough and, you know, all that kind of jazz. And also, you can only launch at 922 kilometers per hour, which is not fast enough. But I can name it the speed of sound, make it orange with purple supports, which is what I'm gonna do. This design is great, because you can just make it do a whole load of laps, and it'll just pick up speed. It'll go very fast. Ooh, perfect. I did not expect to end back at this perfectly. Ooh, we have the tidiest park in the country. Let's do something about that. You're all sick. Corona outbreak. Ooh, speaking about Corona, I should rename the park. Corona Park in all caps. Alrighty, let's fix this. I was a bit distracted. Alright, 12 cars per train. Let's launch it. Powered launch at 922 kilometers per hour. 2% of the guests died. Well, sadly, quite a lot more are gonna die. Explosions! Exploding from the coronavirus. Now we need a couple of more laps. Oh, we're gonna need way more laps than this. Oh, right, I forgot one of the most important things. I need to turn off friction for this ride. Which is... show console. Wait, I first need to know what ride ID it is. Which we're gonna do with the tile inspector. Ride ID 2? No, 81. I thought that was a bit odd. Alright. Then I need to do the console. And I say turn off friction, but it's actually increasing the mass. And I need to do this. Set right mass, and then 81. And just a very high number. I believe 100,000 or 1 million is the highest possible. Wait, invalid variable. Oh, it's writes set mass. There we go. Now there's no friction. Or, well, almost no friction. So it'll go very fast. But will we reach the speed? Is it back to only one lap? Yeah. Let's make it do a lot of laps. Let's make it do 100. It's going very fast. Recreate the VVV building on the Grote Markt Groningen. I have no idea what that looks like. Also, yeah, no school for you now. I think so. Let's see what the people say while we're watching that coaster. Yeah, I don't have to go tomorrow. Which, on one hand, is nice, but if there are no exams and everything until April, I do have some exams before April, which is a bit shit. And I also have a presentation on the 31st. So, while it might be nice for tomorrow, it's not nice overall. Alright, we'll wait a bit, because it'll take a long time for this to finish. We'll move on, and after that we'll look at the stats and see if we've actually reached the speed of sound. We'll open that. Alright, what else? Oh, the color scheme. Yeah, right. I forgot about that. Orange. Wait, no. Supports need to be purple. What colors are the trains? Let me look it up. Speed of sound. Walibi. Trains are all right, they're blue. There we go, blue trains. And I will call it the speed of sound, obviously. Any tip for the right length of a queue line? For, well, it depends on what you want. If you have a pay for entry park and you just want to store guests in queue line, you can make them fairly long. Like about 2 or 3 rides worth of guests. If you want to make money and are in a pay per ride park, you want to do a lot less, shorter queue line, because then guests won't be queuing for as long and they'll go in more rides, ideally. So you will make more money. And if you're in a park with no money at all, just make them fairly long, fairly short. I don't really know. No money parks are not difficult, so I never pay attention to queue lines. Oh, what's up, GTI 505? Thank you, Albert. Albert is a lot nicer than your username. And enjoy the stream. Alright, what about a water ride that goes to the height limit? I like that. Let's do that. What water rides do I have? Ooh, I have a splash boat. You know what? This is going to have a very high excitement rating. Let's build it right here. No, I'm going to actually build it on the opposite side. Because then the support won't be in my view. I'll just build a path to it later. Let's remove all these fences. Fences are annoying. Make a hardline coaster which is actually fun. Well, I say I'm using cheats. But you're asking for the impossible. So, nope, can do. Alright, let's go up. Ooh, too high already. Damn. Well, let's go down. There we go. Perfect. Also, right after this drop, a turn! The lateral G's are gonna be killing it. But fun fact, there are no lateral G's on water rides. So that doesn't matter. It will take forever to get up though. Splash gets really big. Now Splash is always the same size. Oh, damn it, I did it again. I need to do this. Let's do a couple of more boats though. A general rule I have for queue lines is a short but really cool looking coasters with a high car per train is high car per train and train ratio. Generally I use minimum of 25 queue pieces. That's quite a lot. I generally, I don't know, about 10, 15. But like I said, I never pay attention to my queue lines, so I might not be doing it in the most optimal way. More boats, the ride takes forever. Yeah, you're probably right. Can't do more than 31 though, it's the maximum. But, like with everything else, it won't be the maximum for too much longer. Because as I said, the developers are increasing the limits. Which is amazing. One time I was 5.5 guests. I thought it was more closer to 4.5. Alright, the path is connected. Let's open it. Alright, has this thing been done already? No, it hasn't. Obviously it hasn't. It's very long. Yeah, increasing maximum ride count. They're generally increasing anything. Any limit that can be increased, they will increase. Let's build some normal food stalls. Oops. Instead of just food stalls in America. And let's also build some toilets. How did it still not do 72 laps? Well, it's at 100 actually, but it did. But when a coaster is this fast, it will not be, the station brakes will not actually be strong enough to break, to entirely break the coaster. So it will overshoot the station. And have to do an extra lap, which is not counted. And if it goes very fast, it's a very weird effect. Because if you look at this, it says arriving at station. I'm pointing at it with my finger, which you obviously cannot see. But it says here arriving at station. Even though it's obviously not. Which is what makes the count of the laps weird. Also, we've reached 1450 kilometers per hour, which is about 200 above the speed of sound. Alright, it'll be done eventually. Is it even slowing down? No, it's reached an equilibrium. Because this is all, you know, this is launched lift hill and it's going down. But now it's going so fast and still has enough friction that even on the launched lift hill it will slow down a bit. But not much. But it's also not gaining a lot of speed at the downward section because it goes so quickly. So at an equilibrium, every time it goes up, it loses the same amount of speed that it gains when it goes down. Those are not screams of fun, they're screams of pain. But what if the guests are masochists and they like pain? Then they're both. Didn't think about that, did you? How did you enable the little traffic light for the rides opening instead of the flag? Ah, I'll show you. You need OpenRCT2 for that. And then you need to go to your options. I actually don't know where to find it, to be honest. Somewhere here. Yeah, current, and here you go to themes. And you can change it, for example, to Roller Coaster Tycoon 1. Now, it's Roller Coaster Tycoon 1 themes. The colors are Roller Coaster Tycoon 1. I always have this thing at the bottom. And all that kind of stuff. But I like to keep the Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. But I made a custom one, because you can also edit your themes. And edit every color. And you can choose for the RCT1 ride open and close rides. And it's really interesting, because if you do this, for example, now it's red, this bit, which is really ugly and hurts my eyes. But you can change that all individually. Like, I can do this. Which is not great. Okay, now I need to find the right colors again. Was it this? No. Ah, it was that. And this was that. Ah, damn it. Was that gray? Yeah, that was gray. RCT2. Happy? Nacho Productions. Reminds me of the hot dog stand theme in Windows. I never heard of that. Would OpenRCT2 make Steam and Mac chug? I'm not sure. I mean, if you mean if a Mac could run it, yeah. I think it can. There's a Mac version for OpenRCT2. Enable debugging features for what? Let me scroll up. Let's see what he said. Because I'm interested. How do you get turbo speed? Oh, right. Yeah. Let's see. Then you need to go to options. And then right here. I think somewhere. Here, yeah. Enable debugging tools. Right now I have these five. And without debugging tools, you just get the 4. And you also get the gears thing with 2 options. Whoops. Oops, wrong hotkey. There we go, that's normal zoom again. Alright, what do you guys want me to build? Anything goes. Well, nearly anything. Mr. Bones Wild Ride, I think that's a bit played out. We already have a garden. It's kind of inaccessible though, but... A rollercoaster in the shape of a virus. That's a bit difficult. How would I do that? Inverting water slide. Oh, I like that. Just for fun, just to quickly check one. Oh, the B-movie trailer. Enthusiastics rock. Are you making a reference to that Reddit post where someone recreated the B-movie trailer frame for frame with base blocks in Roller Coaster Tycoon 2? Hey, the stock market crashed again. For the third time. Because if anyone doesn't know, someone made a YouTube video and posted it on Reddit, the RST subreddit, where he recreated the B-movie trailer frame for frame with like frame rate of 5, but still. And it is amazing. Look it up, like B-movie trailer Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. It's genuinely the best. Alright, let's build it here. I need to be one higher. And now I need another cheat. Show arbitrary ride types. Of allow arbitrary ride type changes. Let's do the looping coaster. Where is it? Where is it? With the L, obviously. back to water slide. Dinky slide. I'm terrible at finding the rides always in those menus. Alright, some piece of tunnel so that guests cannot fly out of it. Otherwise the ride might crash because it's still going quite fast here. I'm not sure. There we go. Ooh, I really need to disable that cheat and only enable it when I need it. That's better. Let's make the chain lift a bit quicker. Whee! There it goes. Oh. Whoops. That wasn't supposed to happen. It doesn't have enough speed. Alright, that's not an issue. I think. I'll just change this to looping coaster. And then I can just do this. And make it chain lift. Now it will have enough speed. Then change it back to dinghy slide. Leave it like that. Now I want some functioning rides. Let's see if it works. Yeah, it's going fast enough now. Perfect. Now I'm gonna put in the actual loopings. This coaster. Zero clearance checks. There we go. I need to delete these few pieces. Perfect. Now let's make them the same colors. Ooh, that's bright. Love it. It's the action park. Yes, but this one will not kill you. Well, this ride won't. Other rides definitely will. Oh, I kind of want to... No, this is ugly. Let's do this. Oh, this is quite nice. And I want this inverted because that looks better. I think at least. There we go. Dinghy loop one. Are you streaming because uni was unexpectedly cancelled? No. And no. I was already streaming before it got cancelled, and it was also not unexpectedly. Because I kind of expected it to happen. Also, we're still legal. Because we're still not 1,000 guests, so this is still legal for Belgium. How are the splash boats doing? Slow. Very slow. So, yeah. Oh, the dinghy slide crashed again. I think it went too fast uphill or downhill. Oh well, we'll just reset it. And make it maybe go a bit slower. Oh, it obviously went too fast here. I need to make this... There we go. Now I can make it go a bit faster again. Between 300 and 400 concerts in the street were programmed for next week. Yeah, that sucks. I also had a concert cancelled on me. Poppy is a YouTube artist, which did some weird metal stuff. This is still not done. Alright, are sexy... I disagree, which funnily enough is a number, a song from Poppy, but I disagree with that. RCT3 is not as good as Rollercoaster Tycoon 2, but it's not bad. It has a lot of great features. For example, the coaster cam. It relies too much on special features and flashy features to be a good game, and the graphics are kind of eh, but it's not a bad game. Also, how do I expect the speed of sound to stop? Well, eventually, once it will have done its 100 laps officially counted by the game, it will still overshoot the station, but it'll go slow down to a snail's pace, I think 1 kilometer per hour, or maybe the station speed, which is like 6. And then I'll do another lap, and then it will stop. That's how this works. Which, I don't know how long it will take. Let's speed it up a bit. Let's see if we can... Ooh, that's laggy. Look at that, though. Ooh, there we go. You see? It's going very slowly now. And once... it will arrive back at the station, which takes a while. We'll see as everything correct. Yeah, there are the stats. And damn, they're high. 1464 kilometers per hour. It takes 40 minutes. 26 positive Gs, 25 negative Gs, 27 lateral Gs, which are all really close to each other. 327 seconds of airtime. 63 drops. No, it has hundreds of drops, but the game can't count past 63, which the developers might also fix. 6 minutes of airtime. Yeah, if this was a train with lap bar restraints, which does get excitement from airtime, this would give about 15 and a half points of excitement. But since it's over-the-shoulder restraint, it doesn't. It only gives nausea about half of that, which is 7.75. But it has like 54 intensity, which is still decent for a coaster like this, actually. Yeah, you have a good point there, Remco. For the time, they were probably quite decent. Why didn't it board guests? It did, a few. There are 8 on them on it. For the time, the graphics were probably quite decent. But the thing with these 2D graphics is that they're a lot easier to make them future-proof and still look charming. It doesn't have to be realistic. Alright, look at the excitement of this. 12.88 for a splash boat, for a water ride, without any cheat. Well, height cheat, but you can... also make it go really high with, you know, raising the land under it. 12.88. When are we getting OpenRCT3? Never. Because it's probably a lot more difficult to reverse engineer the code for that, and there's also not a big enough community to do it. Is it possible? Hey, the stock market's crashed again. We even saw it crash on camera. For the 4th time in this park? Nice. The toy that looks like from communism. It's just, you mean like a Soviet, no, gray apartment building block? I don't know, just normal toilet building, I suppose. Yeah, I've tried Planet Coaster. It's not exactly my game, but I've messed around it in a bit. Build a ride with 10 excitement. did 2 scenarios. Alright. What do you guys want me to build next? How about dueling inverted coasters? I'm a bit more meme-y this stream. Want a bit more meme-y suggestions. What does the graph look like? It's not long enough to show the drop. It stops after 5 minutes. And the ride is 11 minutes, 11 seconds long. Add an ATM machine each time the stock market crashes. Also, no, I'm not going to build 9-11. I said anything goes, but there are obviously limits. Stock market has crashed 4 times so far. Boat ride on land. Now that's something I like. Yes, Thim, did you make a comment that I missed? Huge face with a face mask. Yeah, I'm not really good at building that. And a dueling Ferris wheel with 255 rotations. Thank you, Max Arceus. I'll do that also. But first, the boat ride on land. Which... I need to build another ride for that, actually. Let's do the junior. It doesn't really matter. Just need to be a ride that I can actually build on land. Because even with cheats, you cannot build a boat ride on land. So what you need to do... is you need to... actually, I need small turns. Let's turn this into a wild mouse. You need to build another ride. And then change that later into the boat ride. Or you can just make it invisible, I suppose. But the boat ride, will do. So then we'll change it to boat ride, boat hire. And we'll change the vehicles to rowing boats. Is I think what they're called? Yeah. There we go. I need to build a queue line. Alright, after I've built Max Arceus's suggestion, which I've already forgotten, so I'm going to scroll up a bit, we're going to do some multiplayer, which you can all join, and you can all build whatever you want, anything goes. Well, you know, apart from don't build 9/11, not something like that. But apart from that, all cheats will be enabled and everything like that. What happens to an... untracked boat hire? I don't know. And now I kind of want to know. Let's give it a shot. Just gonna quickly do that. Because that doesn't take a lot of effort. Boat hire, boat hire, boat hire. Rowing boats. Oh, track is not completed and it's not on water. No problem. Powered launch mode. There we go. We can only have one boat. Oh, Silverette is here. What's up? They actually crashed. Can we get an F in the chat? I did not expect this to happen. Yeah, this didn't work. You're entirely right, Jeff. Thank you, guys. All right, let's see what happens if I don't launch it. Let's actually do boat hire mode. Why didn't I think of that? This is the actual mode that the ride uses. Let's see if this is better. Come on, guests, go on it. Go on it, please. That's one. That's two. And they're stuck. Yeah. Lol. Well, they're stuck for eternity. Sucks to be them. Especially if one of them has corona. Gonna spread amongst all of them. Sad. Alright, let me scroll up and see what Arceus actually suggested. Because I've forgotten. Alright, dueling Ferris wheel with 255 rotations. I can actually do this. Boat hire 1 hasn't returned. Well, too bad. I actually have an idea for the dueling Ferris wheels. I'm gonna make it four-way dueling. Where shall I build it? Where's a good place? You know what? I'll do it in the middle of the water. Because it's four tiles, I can do it four-way dueling. Wait, actually, I need to cheat for this. I need to enable this, which will make it a lot easier. Because then it will be 255 by default, I think. Oh, wait, no, not rotation. But it will be 31 wheels, which is also amazing. There we go, right through each other. And you're gone. Don't spam. It's not nice. Alright, before we open them, let's give them all colors. Let's make them all one of the four primary colors. I know it's not technically primary, but green, blue, yellow and red are sort of the primary colors in a general sense. With lighter support and a darker wheel. Let's remove these fountains. And add some queue lines. There we go. Looking great. I need to connect this. Is there a limit on how many rides will overlap? Can overlap? Technically, no. Well, there's obviously the ride limit. But if you have too much, it might glitch out on drawing everything and your game might freeze eventually. Oh, this is a nice view on it. All right, let's do this all to 255. Which will not take that long due to my autoclicker. I want to visit the real version of this park. Do you? Do you though? Because this park will kill you. If you go on the wrong rides. It will also give you Corona. Set to backwards. That's not a bad idea. Let's do green. Forward rotation, backward rotation. And blue. They all have 31 wheels. Which is going to be funny. Alright, let's test them all at the same time. And let's now open them all. Well, these are your dueling Ferris wheels, Arceus, Max Arceus. And they're kind of glitchy. But I like them. I stepped away for a second and came back to this mess. This is not a mess. This is art. I make art. I'm an artist. It hurts my eyes. Yeah, I can see that. Apologies. Ooh, there are actually guests going on them. Red and blue turn the same way. They do. I thought I put this on backwards. Yeah, I did. They also put... What? Oh, I probably just built them the other way around. That's a mistake. Let's do this. I'll put this back on forward. Now it's out of sync. Yeah, rotating during placing. You're right. Alright, let's make all the guests sick with corona once again. Also, notice how they're going faster and slower when I make their minimum energy and maximum energy. And the same goes for no nausea and max nausea. And if you go for max nausea and no energy, they're really slow. Can you synchronize the wheels? No, they don't have a synchronize option. Also, it's 255 rotations, which gives very high stats. And it takes a very long time. It probably takes a couple of hours. Because one rotation might be, I don't know, 30 seconds, a minute. So it's going to be at least 120 minutes. But look at this intensity rating, 64. Which is because it gets a flat, it starts out with a flat intensity rating of, I don't know, 0.5 or something. And it just gets added on one value per rotation. The same goes for all those other rides which do rotation swings, whatever, like the swinging, like the pirate ship, the merry-go-round, all that kind of stuff. Rotations need to be a little more than 10 seconds. Yeah, but if guests are going on and off, it might be longer. So, I don't know. That's why a Ferris wheel takes long, because there's a stop every time. Ooh, puke everywhere. Poor handyman cleaning everything up. I hope he gets paid well. Although, we're in a park with no money, so technically he doesn't get paid, but money doesn't exist. So, don't really know what to say about that. There we go. Alright, so this is the park we've built. It's not quite as big as the other parks, but it does have some fun things. I really like the American part. So, I'm gonna save this park. Luxembourg, Belgium, livestream. And now, we're gonna do something that's a lot of fun. We're gonna do multiplayer. So, I'm going to start a server. You can all start up your games. You're OpenRST2, the latest development build, I suppose. Max players, let's put it to 30. And the password will be Corona. With a capital. And, you know, I'm gonna put that actually in the stream. Password, Corona. And server name, Corona Livestream. There we go. I need to actually change that. Corona live stream. New game. All right, you can join. Password is Corona. It's called Corona live stream. And build whatever you want. Everyone should have. Let me check the roles. Default group is builder. Also, let me turn on all the cheats, by the way. Yeah, and then all these three. Let's see what permissions you all have. Yeah, these are all fine. This means I have to go up from the sofa. I mean, I will be commenting on this. If you just want to watch that, that's all fine. What's the name of the server? It's Corona Stream. Of Corona Livestream. Let's see what it says. Can I see that here? Yeah, Corona Livestream with a capital, actually. So let me fix that. No, not like that. There we go. How's it going? Welcome, Timothy. We've just started multiplayer. It says I can't join because of incompatible software. Is that usual? You need to probably download a newer version. Because I, you know, started up the game with the launcher 2 hours ago, right before I started streaming. And so you need that build, which is probably still the most recent one. I hope the other parks are saved. I've saved the park, which was a fun park. I have developmental. Developmental. Is that how you pronounce that? With like the emphasis? Whatever. Which is the latest dev build. Which I get automatically via the launcher. Launcher is really easy. Alright, what's this? This is... Two Twisting Spiral. This is obviously something that someone had saved up. Because this is not something you build in 2 minutes. Also, I saw it being built, so yeah. Alright, let me also build something quickly. I'm going to build a merry-go-round. With a lot of rotations. Also, last time I had to quickly close down the server and restart it again to add all the themes. But this time I've prepared it, we already have a lot of important themes. So, let's make it do 255 rotations. I can't travel this month. Yeah, if you're from the Netherlands, I think you are because my bloom is Dutch. I'm not sure where you can't travel. You at least can't travel to the US. Lol, look at this intensity rating, 12.90 for a merry-go-round. Can you please not build through my thing? Yeah, that's another rule. Respect each other's buildings, obviously. Don't destroy things that others have built, you know. Common courtesy. But other than that, we've got an interesting ride here. And... this is what we've all built. We've all built a ride like this, very intense. It's a lot of fun. But you know what I like, whoever is building this coaster? You're getting extremely high lateral Gs from the downward turns. But when you're doing your S-bend right now, you're still sensible enough and care enough about the guests that you're actually banking the turn to lower the G's. The password is Corona with the capital. Ooh, this is gonna be vomit inducing this bit. Let's give us some guests. I'm not sure what this is supposed to be, but it looks interesting. Well, I mean, it's obviously not finished, but what it's going to be. I wish I could play, but I need my own gaming PC. Dude, you don't need a gaming PC for this. Rollercoaster Tycoon 2, well, it's not that light anymore, the Open Rollercoaster Tycoon, but Open Rollercoaster Tycoon 2 is fairly light, I suppose. Blocking me from launching my... Freshly downloaded OpenRC2, can't you force it through? Because antiviruses do that often with Rollercoaster Tycoon, which is annoying, to say the least. But I've always been able to just force it through. Ooh, amidst all the nonsense, we actually have a fairly, well not fairly normal, just a normal wooden coaster, which I like. Says unable to connect to server using newest dev version. That might be maybe a sort of internet issue. Server's not full yet because we have still 13 available places. Ooh, what's going on? Ooh, what is this? Ooh, it's a lift. One of the worst, well not one of the worst rides, but it's got very spare uses. Any idea on how to fix this? No, sorry. I don't. Can't do anything about that. Sometimes your connections are a bit shoddy. like people are sometimes losing this connection from like losing data connection or whatever. And I can't do anything about that. Multiplayer would be laggy. Yeah, maybe for you, but it wouldn't impact the stream, so you can still go on it. You would have it laggy, but if you're fine with that, that's fine. It wouldn't impact us. I like this. Speedster. Alright, this is also a pre-built. I think. I don't think someone just built this. But it's nice. I like this little pre-drop. It's like an extreme version of the B&M pre-drop, which you have in real life. You might be on the last stable version, Threerus. You need the last development version. That's a pre-build I built in Thunder Rock. Ah, there we go. I like it. I really like it. It's great. And also, I really like this little track piece because it's quite a rare track piece. No, never mind. This is just a normal turn. But there's also like a track piece that goes from a banked turn in one turn to just normal upwards. Let me show you. It's my favorite track piece because I think a lot of people might not even realize that it exists. You do this? Check that. I love it. Am I on version 0.2.4 thing? I don't know. I can't check right now. Wait, why is this suddenly... What? Oh, that's multiplayer problems. But yeah, I really like this track piece. Which is quite rare, and only the Twister and the Wooden Coaster have it. And I don't really ever use it, but I don't know, I like it. Alright, let's see what has been built. Well, the thing obviously. Oh, there's a stand-up coaster. Which is a fairly normal one. A little bit of odd brake placement, but other than that, oh, this went fast. Yeah, about that. We have, the G's aren't that high, but the speed is 1,038 kilometers per hour, which is very high. I don't know, Olivotti. I'm sorry. I also saw these trams doing some weird stuff. I'm not exactly sure. Ooh. Invisible. And they're kind of two in one? Three in one? Weird. What else do we got? We got a pyramid with a Colosseum and some other thing on top. Why? Ah, you got the wrong version for your computer. That's the problem. What is this yellow thing? Whoever built that, what is it? You don't need to include the period in the name. It's not there, I think, but you can just look through the list and find it. The list of servers is not that long. You don't need to search for it. Why is there a window on there? What is this? There's nothing inside it. Ooh, a ride crashed. Well, I was expecting some like big thing, but it's just a small. It's a very small one that just only designed to crash. And some trams fell out of the air. Ooh, what do we have here? A lot of first aid dolls. Which people need after they've been on this coaster. The Corona Centrifuge. Which doesn't have stats yet. A nuclear virus building, that yellow building. Yep, might be. Oh, there are the stats. 35 positive Gs. Now, those are some Gs. Which it obviously reaches inside the looping. It's 616 kilometers per hour. Yeah, we have a lot of people disconnected with no data. Which might be because there are a lot of people on the server. I'm not sure. Oh, it's a bottle of Corona. I like that. Ooh, we have another normal looking wooden coaster here. Does it have stats? Not yet. Ooh, a very big stand-up coaster, Star Fox, which I think was also pre-built. Whoever is building a Twister coaster, I think you are minor quantum entangled. Yeah, sometimes that happens. Which is this Twister coaster, I suppose. It's being buggy. Yeah, the game is a bit buggy every now and then. Ooh, I like this thing. 10 by 10 floorless. Reminds me of my 10 by 10 Twister. Can I find it? Maybe it's here somewhere. There we go. My 10x10 Twister. I can spawn in some more guests. There you go. I made Star Fox, but I messed up. What do you mean you messed up? It's nice. Whether it's a pre-build or not. Oh, whoa! I like this. This is big. And I like the colors. Like the bright red for the vertical pieces. Although you missed a few here. Whoever built this. Roy did. And the dark red on the top is really great. You cannot open it. Track is not a complete circuit. Where is it not? Well, I mean, it's not finished. I mean, if I remove this bit. Oh, it's not lined up. No. I thought it was lined up with this. You need to finish it before you can open it. Wait. It is finished? Where does this bit go if this is connected to the station? Let's see where it goes. You messed up somewhere. Ah. These are not connected. That's why you can't open it. I'll finish it for you. Oh damn, that's quite a bit higher than I expected it to be. Let's see, I wanted to make it actually a bit good. It won't be as compact as it was. Let's see, 37.5 meters. There we go. Now we can open it. Alright, let's see what else we have. We have a ride here, which looks quite normal. And this one again, which I also like. Ooh, we got this. A lot of seating areas. Ooh, this is great, actually. a graveyard, which kind of reflects the corona situation, which it was probably meant for. I like that. It's actually quite pretty with the, you know, the fences with the snow. Where's the best source for copying good codes that you can use in your scenarios? If you want codes to use in your scenarios, the pre-builds are often quite good. Or my Ride Overview series on YouTube. For the ones that I've done overviews on. We've got some kind of go-karts with the jump. I like that. I appreciate that. And now half of it is gone. Or maybe you meant to do that. You meant to remove the path. And there's a bug going on here again. Nothing to see at the back of the server. Ha! Is this Chinese or Japanese or something? Does anyone know what it is? And Corona ga aramizu. I have Corona. Ah, nice. So it's Japanese then, right? It's Limburgs. Well, Limburgs might as well be Japanese because it's... I can't understand any of it. Alright, but what's this? Conspiracy Inc. Incorporated. Nice. Is anything inside? No. It's upside down. Oh, now it's correct. I don't know what orientation Japanese characters should be. Wait, what did you say, Ollie? Oops, wrong button. Not the government. No, not at all. No. Alright, what... I like your little thing at the top, but it doesn't match up. The coaster will, like, do it fine. There's not a problem. But you can use the multidimensional coaster, which can do loops like that, without the pieces being out of sync. You know what I mean. Works better than the flying coaster. Ooh, what's this? It's sort of... Is it two different rides? No, it's one ride. But it has like, it's sort of jewels with itself. If you see what I mean. It's the same thing twice. Wait. Yeah, but it's still only one ride. That's cool. Damn, a lot of people just disconnected. I'm sorry about that. Something is going a bit wrong. Ooh, we have a nice little, well, little, fairly big hardline coaster here, which, well, it's not going to crash because it's a coaster anyway, but speaking about crashing, this thing just crashed. What else do we have? We have a Virginia reel with swan boats. Which is interesting. Yeah, I'm sorry to everyone who keeps disconnecting. I'm afraid I can't do much about that. Maybe there are too many players? I'm not sure. Another nice ride. And some inverting boat hire. And whatever the hell this is. I like it. This is amazing. Although it feels like it should be going faster than this. Trains look like they're going extremely quick, but we're not going around that quick. Oddly enough. Oh, this is a nice coaster. I really love the contrast between some of these very nice coasters. Which, like, you know, it has a midsection brake run. You know, fairly realistic. And then just, you know, this thing or this thing or whatever the hell this thing is, because I saw it glitching. There we go, it's glitching. Why do we even use development version? Because they have the newest features and generally they're still quite stable. The disconnections with the multiplayer are not linked to the development version. That's just a thing of multiplayer. Ah, yes, this makes sense. Car rides on a coaster. Obviously. Oh, thank you, KB. And it's gone. Alright, let's zoom out a bit. What else do we got? Yep, these are 31 trains for 12 cars per train. Obviously. I got that thing again. Start off a nice wooden coaster. Ooh, someone used that track piece I talked about. I like that. Let's see. I got another lift. And a very tall drop. For a vertical drop coaster. For a second I thought it was going to start on the other side. And I was like, why are they at the wrong side of the station? And we have a very big hypercoaster. I like that. Ah, it's still being built. The game just froze. Can you guys still hear me? Okay, you can hear me, that's good. Yeah, my OpenRCT2 is kind of crashing. And it's crashed. Alright, let's start it up again. Luckily, I have autosaves. I'm gonna limit it to 20 players now, which should maybe solve some issues. Load game. The newest autosave. We're gonna lose a couple of minutes. But you're all welcome to join again. Dev versions are still stable. This is not something related to a dev version, I think. This is just something that happens in multiplayer. I've seen it before. I'm sorry about that crash, but welcome back everyone. It's limited to 20 now, which should make it a bit more stable. Alright, what's this? Wild Mouse? Depression in a nutshell. I'm not really sure how this is depression in a nutshell. How this relates to depression, but if you say so. Whee! Entertainers for life! Oh, cheats disabled. Yeah, I need to enable those again. There you go. Let's hope we don't get another crash. Ooh, we have an interesting yellow coaster. Which also looks fairly realistic. Actually quite realistic. That's cool. This has to be an pre-drop thing. I'm not using a laptop stack underflow. I'm using quite a beefy computer. So don't worry. Quite a beefy desktop. You enjoy my accent. Oh, thank you. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, we have the submarines again. We had those two live streams. Yeah, the first time we did multiplayer, we also had the submarines, which are interesting. They're the right I've built the least. not beefy enough to play this game from 2001. It's not my computer, it's the game. My computer can handle it. Don't worry about that. Let's open this. Bernie Sanders... Bro? Well... Durs? Burs? What's this last word supposed to be? Derp? This is not a P. I think depression in a nutshell is a slow downward spiral. That's fair. But yeah, whoever you're planning to vote for, if you're in America, be it Sanders, be it Biden, be it Trump, whatever, do vote. Because it's important. I'll keep this for now, but try to not make it too political. Ooh, what's this? A nice... Ooh, getting quite long. Mini suspended coaster. That's cool. Not old enough to vote, unfortunately. Your time will come. I understand it can be frustrating if you're not old enough. If you're like 16, 17, you really want to make a change. But your time will come in 4 years probably, unless you're really young, then it will be 8 years. And if it's more than 8 years, you're probably too young to watch this. Although maybe not. Someone tweeted a picture of me from like a 4-year-old that was watching my stream, which was just really cute. Save some coasters. Can I do that now in multiplayer? Oh, what's this? Let's see. I kind of want to save this one. I actually can. Cool. What shall I call it? Big red white live stream invert. There we go. I like this. Use a couple of random motion simulators all over the place. Whoa, there's a lot of that. Who did that? Motion simulators all over the place. I first thought it was just a couple, but don't forget to save the park. Good idea. I'll save it as multiplayer live stream. I know. 12.3. Who deleted my hypercars? There, guys, please don't delete stuff that others have built. It's not nice. How do you turn on multiple laps for coaster? The option is gone. No, you just have a coaster that can't do it. Which coaster are you trying to build? Steel coaster. That you'll be able to do it. Do you have more than one train? Because you can't do it with more than one train. There might also be an operating mode that cannot do it. Maybe. There are a lot of bugs right now. When people are building and I'm suddenly getting it on my screen. Oh, my game just crashed. Well, rip. I saved just in time. Let's give it one more go. Let's enable the cheats again. This is probably gonna crash again soon. That's the downside of multiplayer. It's sometimes, especially when you mess around with cheats as much as we do, it's a bit unstable at times. But hey, at least we have multiplayer. All right, what else do we got? We have this one with very fast submarines. I like those just weird things. Submarines on a roller coaster. Oh, what's that? That definitely gets my attention. 3D Cinema 5. They're all the same 3D cinema. Oh, you're just using the tile inspector to copy paste. Maybe building a park on my own. Maybe, but I'm getting a bit tired, to be honest. So. Long time lurker, first time commenter. Welcome, Jeroen. Nice that you've decided to comment. Also, funny thing, well, fun, sort of fun. Me and my family, we've all decided to make bets last Friday, last Saturday, we decided to make bets on how many coronavirus cases there would be in the Netherlands next Saturday, which is the day after tomorrow. My guess was horribly wrong. I was way too optimistic. I said 569. We're already over that. Some people have 2,000, which is not unrealistic anymore. But I wonder what it will be. Did you see my inverted corkscrew? There's one here. Which, yeah. It's possible in OpenRCT2 with the launched mode, which they added back to the inverted coaster because it also had it in RCT1. Which I like. Oh, we have sort of a hospital here with the cross thingy. And a lot of motion simulators. And some pyramids. Just stay home and play Rollercoaster Tycoon 2. Never get corona. Well, I do have to go out sometimes. Not for uni anymore, I suppose. But, you know, I have to go to the store. Get some food. What's all this? Some icy thing. Ooh. This is way too many go-karts. Most overpowered ride type. You will never get stats this way. There's just not enough room. It won't work. Have to work at the dollar store tomorrow. The customers are going to be intense. Yeah, I can imagine that. People want cheap shit right now. And especially when other stores are all sold out on the important stuff like hand sanitizer and all that. Just name a traffic jam card. It's not my right to name, so I won't do that. I like this big, I think it's a hypercoaster. Yeah, hypercoaster. The Goliath from Six Flags over Georgia? Probably. I like it. Let's test it. Wait. Cannot test. It just had land not owned by park. That doesn't make sense. Can trains stop completely by friction? No, they cannot. There's a minimum speed of 1 kilometer per hour, and when they go backwards, there's also a minimum speed of 1/8 of the minimum forward speed. Which it says is 0 kilometers per hour, but it's obviously still going, it's just rounding. What do we have here? It's not the thing that crashed that interests me, it's this thing. Oh, thank you so much, Dark Master 01. Looping Rollercoaster Tycoon 2, which is launched at a maximum speed of almost 1,000 kilometers per hour. And the boat hire just crashed. Is it launched? Yeah, it's launched. Thought so. And we got a big ass hard line. It's very intense. It has 12 inversions, 13 drops, a drop height of 61 meters. The G's are all right. Well, lateral G's are too high, but they're not super extreme. And a normal coaster would have maybe like a 16, 17 intensity, but this one, 25. Because it's the hard line. Also, you messed up this Q line. Lol. Happens to the best of us. Happens to me as well. Alright. Hey, a spiral. It's not really anything yet, but we'll see what you're going to make from this. Ooh, this is connected. Ooh, this is way better than what I did. Wait, where's the... The corkscrew of half is half invisible. But I will save this because I like it. We want Fortnite to be on 3DS. I think 3DS might not be able to run Fortnite. Also, I don't think there are going to be any new games for the 3DS. Alright, what else do we have? It's quite a good park already. It's getting fairly filled up, which I like. Screen's not big enough to see any stats. Yeah, that's why I generally read them out. I sometimes do zoom in a bit more, especially in my videos, to accommodate for mobile phones. Like when I show stats in my videos, I do this, which you should be able to read, right? I hope so, at least. But to play like that all the time is a bit too zoomed in. What the hell is this? What are you doing? You're torturing the guests with an infinite long... Well, not infinite, but a very long ride. It won't have stats for a while. One of the rides crashed. Oh, crash right there. Rides crash all the time. In this multiplayer park. It crashed harder than Wall Street today. Is that even possible though? Is that even possible? I suppose Wall Street itself did in 1987. And this lock flume boat hire thingy crashed again. Oh, I like this. This might... I don't think... No, was this for my Twister overview? I haven't done a Twister overview yet, so it's not. But I like this design. I'll test it. And save it. Well, I probably don't need to save it. It's quite an easy design. But I do like it. I was going to speed up the game, but you can't speed up multiplayer. It's almost done. Ooh, we got a bobsled. So many rides are crashing. The stock market has crashed. Hey! Nice. Oh, are the stats ever going to get calculated? There might be a ride that's blocking the calculation of the stats. In fact, I ruled that as very likely. So I don't think the stats are ever going to be calculated, which means... that we can never save the ride. Oh, never mind, I was wrong. Hyper Twister Mobius, and it's saved. Disneyland Anaheim just announced closure, so speaking of a stock crashing, here comes Disney. Here's Johnny. Yeah, a lot of things will follow. If the universities were stock things, they would have been crashing hard right now. retirement fund. The crashing joke is getting old like milk. Not yet. If we will still be doing it in 2 months from now, it would be old. Crashing harder than my grades after my units closes and I left my textbook in my room. Wait, did I see Lost Gravity color scheme? Yeah. But this is not Lost Gravity. Well, it is, but... there's... you know, this part's not entirely correct. I think. I do have a Lost Gravity recreation myself. So, you guys have seen the Durklink... You might have seen the Durklink video on Lost Gravity. Because he did a video on how to recreate a ride from real life. I personally think my recreation of Lost Gravity is slightly better than his. Because I used an elevated barrel roll for the zero-g roll and he used a corkscrew. Oh, this is Durklink's blueprint. Yeah, I don't agree with this bit. It is too wide. Because the zero-g roll goes straight, whereas the corkscrews in this game do not. Which is why I disagree with it. But I can't save my design and rebuild it because it consists of different coasters. I merged it. But I think mine is slightly more accurate. And it also has a more accurate color scheme because like the change is all black in real life. Also, I haven't seen his video, by the way, so I can't comment on that. But it's probably good because most of his videos are good. Have I played No Limits 2? I have not. From what I've heard, it's more just like coaster programming tool and less of a game. And I'm looking more of a game. This isn't Durklink's blueprint. I've made it myself 2 years ago. Well, Durklink also made a version a long time ago. Right about the same time that I made my first version, which is might be over 2 years ago. Alright, let's see what's been built. This is creative. I like this. Ooh, nice flower beds. This is sort of like these kind of rides exist in real life, right? I think I've seen them. Wait, does it? Okay, it gets. Why does it turn invisible? That's odd. For a moment, I thought it was teleporting. What else do we have? That's new. Lol. It's kind of... I mean, this might be supposed to be Corona. I suppose. Scarabic down. Seigneur de Dragons 582's most hated Luxor level. Are you referring to this? I don't exactly know what it is, but all hail the motion simulators. That's a fair assessment. He's breakdancing. This is really amazing. It truly is. Oh, I like these looping coasters. With like the mixing colors. And this thing going around it. It's a nice coaster. Alrighty. Ooh, we have what's it called? A reverse freefall coaster with two entrances and two exits. What? Alright. Can you do something about guest happiness? I sure can. There we go, they're all happy. The rating should go up unless they're lost. Are they lost? Let's see. A lot are leaving the park. I want to go home. It's too crowded here. That's not really... I want to go home. The most common thought. That's not good. Someone's deleting my ride. Guys, please don't do that. Can you let me in again? I'm sorry. Phil's Phil. Can't really do much about that. Unless someone wants to leave and offer you the place. But then someone else might take it first. Nice little wooden coaster, which is not finished yet. Oh, it's a Mobius coaster. I think it's going to be at least. Park's closed. No, it's not. Why not just lock rating at 999? I'll do you one better. I'll lock it at 420. And... lol, Corona choo-choo. Crashed into a hospital. Nice. I can't believe you would allow more than 1,000 people in one place while there's a pandemic. Yeah, because Corona is the worst thing about this park. Definitely not all the death. And rides that will definitely kill you. Nope, it's Corona. Imagine actually going on one of these rides. For example, this one. You start with a very long, very boring thingamajig, back and forth. Hasn't been tested yet. Once you're done with that, you get on a chain lift. You go up about 100 meters or so, maybe a bit higher. You go down. You finally have some excitement. It's got a lot of fun, but when you get down, you die. This will kill you. It's probably like a 50 lateral G's. Sorry about that. But if you somehow survive, you will go on to a couple of more turns, some hills, which will give a lot of G's. And yeah, if you somehow manage to survive that, congrats to you, but you won't. And we all know that. Your organs will be reorganized. I like that. Nice pun. Hey, there was a coaster here, which has been deleted. That's a shame. Ooh, something crashed. Ooh, this is nice and quaint. Something else amidst the chaos that is this park. I like that. Just a little forest with a Ferris wheel, a few stalls, like food stall, drink stall, and toilet, some fences. This is what I call very old school Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. This is what people tend to build like when they first get into the game. This is also the style that a lot of scenarios have from Roller Coaster Tycoon 1. And I love it. It's my favorite style for people to build in. No cheats, no custom scenery. And I think it's because it's not supposed to be like ultra realistic. Oh, there's the Mr. Bones. But because it's not supposed to be ultra realistic, it really fits the style of Roller Coaster Tycoon 2. And that's what makes it so great. That's why I prefer this over the ultra-realistic stuff. Battle Cow, thank you. I want my burger shop in this park. Your burger shop? I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, let's remove the rain. I can build a burger shop for you. if you want to. Three even. All right, what do we have? This is an interesting ride. It's not finished yet. Ah, oh, it's a stock market, so it is finished. That's the one that crashed. Little Forest area already had a burger shop. Well, now we have another. Is this... This is my design. Yeah. I built this. Well, not this time, but someone copied it from me. I like that. I don't know when I showed this. But I showed this once in a video or a live stream. I've built a couple of these kind of designs. And I really like these kind of Mobius coasters. Yeah, I've reset the crash stats. The Great Symmetry, yeah, thank you. I really like, I've built a couple of more of these. Let's see if I have any saved. God, I have way too many saved rides. Especially like Twister and Giga Coasters. And some are just utterly nonsensical. Like, why would I need them ever saved? No, I don't have them saved. That's a shame. Alright. Ooh, we have the bobsleigh coaster, which is a normal bobsleigh. Appreciate that. Ah, we're back to weird. Trains on a corkscrew coaster. Makes total sense. There it goes, corkscrewing around. Damn, the server's full. Yes, it is, but we haven't had any crashes lately, so I'm happy with it. Did the tower just do a loop? Might have done. Which one? This one? No, that's just an invisible one. This one. Oh yeah, this is doing a looping. Well, not exactly a looping, but sort of. Which is very much possible. I'll show you how it's done. Because if you change this to, for example, an LIM coaster. There you go. That's what it looks like. And if you then change it back to a launched freefall. Oh, it just crashed. My bad. Where's the launched freefall? There we go. Let's open it. Coronavirus is a great time for gamers. No, it's not. I know what you mean, but it's not a great time for anyone. I discovered your secret. It's not exactly a secret. I mean, I've made a video about this exact thing on my second channel. Called Crazy Launched Freefall, I think. This park is designed to kill all coronavirus patients to eliminate the virus. Not exactly. Getting them all here from all different continents is a bit hard. But it will kill you. If you go into the right ride. But if you go into like this yellow thing. Let's open it. You're going to have a great time. Because this is just a normal coaster. It looks actually a lot of fun. And we have a stairwell. Where was it? Here. And a very long queue line, which are both going nowhere. Gamers have parents and grandparents, and alts don't do well with coronavirus. Yeah, exactly. It's not a great time for anyone. And also, I'm a gamer, but, you know, I don't like the country being on lockdown. There are actually quite a lot of fun coasters in this park. You just have to pick them out correctly. Let's check the stats of this thing. It doesn't have stats yet. Now, this is impressive. nice support. It's supposed to be, what's it called? RMC, I think. Can you teach us the proper Dutch way to pronounce Gouda? Gouda. That's how you pronounce it. No, not Gouda. With a G. Gouda. Which might be a bit difficult if that sound is not in your language. And I don't think it's in English. Countries are on lockdown because guess how old the leaders are. Our leader, Mark Rutte, is, no, was he like 52, 53? He is not that old. So it's not because of that. I mean, Trump is old. But Rutte isn't, and the king isn't either. Let's see. Oh, we have a go-kart. I like that as well. That's interesting. A couple of nice trees. Oh, we got the Prinsen flag. Which is the old Dutch flag. But basically what happened is that the orange bit would fade into red eventually. Because it was very difficult to make it not fade in the olden days. Because technology wasn't great still. And eventually they just started to stick with red because it was easier. And now it's red. To be honest, I do like the old, I do like the colors of the old Prince flag. They're not exactly go-karts. What did I miss? Oh. It's Tour de Corona and they're on, what's it called, monorail bikes? You know that ride. I like that. Is 20 the max cap? No, but the more you have, the more unstable it will be. So I kept it at 20. At 30 before and it was not great. We had two crashes. Although one was after I set it to 20, admittedly. But still, I think 20 is a good number. Ooh, we have some... Y'all? I don't know, is this supposed to be in like a small A? Are these even supposed to be letters? I don't know. Yaoi. What does that mean? Is this something? I hope it's not something sexual. Oh, it is. Don't Google it. Paths do not have a support limit. Well, the support limits are also turned off, but you're right, they don't. Also, what are these flowers? I did not Google it. KB did, yeah. That's a dirty word. I'll remove it soon, but I like these flowers. Try to keep it PG, guys. Oh, I like this, the interlocking corkscrews. The triple interlocking corkscrews. Well, there are actually six of them, but you need three to have this, at least three to have this effect. And there are three different tracks which all have two corkscrews. And I like that. Can you teach us how to pronounce lichtgroen geglazuurde? For you, I can do anything, Frank. Even though you're Dutch yourself. You have a nice last name as well, Dracht. Have fun pronouncing lichtgroen geglazuurde. Although if I would say it more quickly, it would be like something like lichtgroen Okay, maybe I cannot pronounce it quickly. Hey Marcel, can you teach how to pronounce lichtgroen geglazuurde? It's a difficult word. I can't pronounce it quickly. I'll trip over my G's. My harsh cheese. But if I do pronounce quickly, I might not pronounce the G's as... I might not articulate them as clearly. Oh, I like this coaster as well. I like this color scheme. I'm a huge fan of black on the inside, black support, and then a bright color on the outside. It's my favorite color scheme. And it can be this, but it can be red, yellow, blue, green, whatever. It's always great. If you want a word even the Dutch can't pronounce, that's a challenge. I think you're looking for slechtst schrijvende. Ha, I did it. Do you have housemates? No, I do not. Not at the moment, at least. Might do in the future. Oh, here's another nice symmetric coaster. This one was not built by me. Because I would have remembered it if I did build it. Is my YouTube chat disconnected? I don't think so. Your headphone broke. RIP. Time to get new ones. Because they're never fixable. I built a Hyper Twister. Oh, nice. Ooh, we have a roof. On this path. Stairwell. Poor guests that... Poor entertainers that need to walk up it in full costume. It's gotta be hot because it's 23 degrees, which is not that hot, but... Still. My favorite coaster, probably the Goliath from Walibi Holland. It's a Stairway to Heaven. That's a fantastic song. The best Led Zeppelin song. Alright, I'm getting fairly tired, so I'm gonna wrap it up soon. It's been a really fun stream, and this is probably the most filled multiplayer server we've had so far. Might also be the longest we've spent on it. So it's not really that fair compared to the other ones. It's not the best song. Well, which is then? I don't know a lot of Led Zeppelin songs, to be honest, so I can't say much about that. You don't have a tutorial tomorrow. No, but I'm still tired. So, yeah, it's been like 2 hours and 40 minutes since I started streaming. Can you zoom in on the fast moving coaster? Which one is it? This one. Hang on, I can zoom in a lot. There you go. If I do this. If I zoom out. No. Oh, we're not going around. It's just the same position. There's nothing to follow because the game thinks it's just in the middle. Let's look for a couple of other things. Oh, another go-kart with swan boats. Obviously. Oh, this is a nice coaster. What's it called? Duality. Nice. With 8.16 excitement, 8.60 intensity, and 4.26 nausea. Yeah, my energy is crashing. I'm kind of low energy right now. So, that's going to be the stream. It was a really fun stream. And thank you all for watching, and thank you all for playing as well, and for your suggestions during the first bit where I built a park with your suggestions. And I will see you all, well, next time, I suppose. Let me quickly save the spark. And then I'm going to quit the server. There you go. I'm going to take some rest tomorrow. Don't have to get out of bed early, which is nice. And then I will see you all next time. Thank you all for watching and have a good night.